So the gym is calling. It turns out I gained about 1.5 kilos. So I need to get my body sorted.
I'm so into you now. I wanna be more than a friend of you now. When they act, I mention my baby girl in the interviews now. When I don't bring the problems from the 90s and the 2000s, there's no reason to have a friend or two now. Cause the kid's ready to tell you how he feel in a few vows. Maybe I speak in general now. But girl, I'ma do whatever just to keep a grin on you now. Where I go, wear bikinis in the winter too now. What you think about tan lines on the skin of you now? Why wouldn't I wanna spend a few thou? Fifth Ave, shopping sprees, and I'm dinners to chow. I ain't concerned with other men with you now. As long as when I slide up in you, you growl. And any dude with you, he better be a kin of you now. And I ain't jealous, that's the principle now. I'm a baller. fives and sixes. You don't let them kind of numbers impress you, even though I was always successful. Being a player was becoming too stressful, but ever since the superwoman has come to my rescue, my winners are wonderful and my summers are special. It's by the same bar, by the villain be painted, so we can get really acquainted. The love is real, there's no way you can feel like it's
painted. Morning, time for breakfast. Hope you slept well. I'm feeling super girly today. Like I said in my other vlog, that I feel like I could be one of the Hilton sisters. This is super duper girly. I've been tapping into my feminine side and I'm loving it. Okay, let's go. So today it's kind of busy, so there won't be much variety in terms of the angles of the photo. I don't want to offend anybody with the camera in their face. Sounds good. I like the sound of that. What a nice bar though. It's painted by a guy called Peter Blake. It's really captivating, I should say. I was watching The Sopranos and Tony was asking the therapist, what do you see when you look at a painting? And that stayed with me. This is really amazing. Awesome. Thank you.
Ooh.
It's tripping so slow.
Sometimes it is.
You need help.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, two-man job, it's alright.
Sometimes when it's frozen, it's a bit difficult.
It gets stuck, yeah, because it expands.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks gorgeous. It's like an appetizer. So talented, wasn't she? Just got back from dinner, which was heavenly, thanks to TripAdvisor. By the way, the food was absolutely scrumptious. I had the most succulent, most
sensational
baby chicken with vegetables. I don't know what seasoning they used and how they prepared the vegetables. It was absolutely heavenly, and I managed to demolish the whole thing, actually. I know, right? I've been eating like a truck driver. So yeah, it was just amazing. Yeah, TripAdvisor, it's quite special, isn't it? Because so many people raved about it, and it had this English style sort of a setup, more like Shakespeare, if you're familiar with Shakespeare, but more opulent, I should say. It's really of another time, you know. It gave me that feeling of being in another place in another time, and it was absolutely heavenly. I felt like maybe Charles Dickens, Shakespeare, Jane Eyre just going to pop out and come and join me for dinner. It was that kind of a place, really magical and beautiful. A bit dark at first, but it kind of grows on you. It was just a lovely experience. So now I'm going to remove my face. I decided to wear my hair up because I've been just wearing extensions the entire time, and I'm having my cup of tea, one of these clever cups that changes the color because of a hot beverage. It's really cool. It's usually green in color, now it's pink. So I've been going through a green and pink phase, as you can tell from the nails as well. So yeah, I'm just going to get ready for bed, and I do hope you enjoy this vlog. Thank you for watching.